Hey there, friends. What is going on? It's Kodiak here, back for another Assassin's Creed Valhalla survival guide video. And today we are taking on Goneril. This is one of the mystical seer boss fights. This is actually in Grantfordshire, and it's one of the first kind of outside of the main quest bosses that you're going to be able to fight in England. And she is really important because she's the first boss you need to defeat if you're looking for Thor's armor. Now, she is a mystical boss. There are some really cool elements to this boss fight, so let's step through it and let's talk about the entire encounter. Now, the first thing you need to know is that she is a dual-wielding, very fast opponent. She will close very quickly, and she will spin, and there's a lot of flash to her moves, and she's got kind of two real sets. She's got one big set that is just dodgeable, and then she's got another set of moves that are parryable. Now, the thing about Goneril is that she only has one weak point, and it's right on her back. If you're looking for a quick tip on how to get to this weak point, really the key, in my opinion, is using that ranged ability Focus of the Noronir. You're going to see that in just a little bit here. I use it to great effect, and I'm able to take down her entire stamina bar just by hitting that one weak point. Now, most of her moves actually do turn her around, so you do get access to that weak point more often than you would think, but it is still really challenging to hit. The real key to understanding this fight is just being able to see both of her movesets, her parryable moves and her non-parryable moves. And she has big windups for all of her moves. They're very easily forecasted, and you just have to take it slow. It's not necessarily a quick fight. It's a little bit longer than I think most of the other fights we're used to in this game, but it is very doable. Again, this is a power level 20 fight that I think I did at power level 90. I was a lot higher than I really anticipated. And here's where I get that weak point. Look at this. I use Focus of the Noronir and I swing around. I'm waiting for her and boom, there it is. Her entire bar is gone. I get the stun attack in and look, it doesn't kill her by any stretch. That barely did, like, I don't even know if it did a tenth of her damage. So I basically have to take her out the rest of the way. And as you can see, she doesn't have a vast moveset. She uses the kind of same set of moves, but then around 50%, she goes into phase two. It is a really cool boss fight. I mean, honestly, from top to bottom, this is a really fun fight. In phase two, not much changes in terms of her moveset, but you do have to watch out for these poison areas around the room. And you'll see, I'm not actually in phase two for very long, but you're gonna see her. She's gonna dash away or blink away. You're gonna see this ring of green on the ground, and I just basically jump out of it. That's where a poison field's gonna be. I think I dipped back into it by accident here. Yeah, you can see the debuff on the bottom of my screen. I got poisoned. I had to use a ration there and heal up, and then I basically just chip away at her. She's still using her moves. Maybe they're a little bit faster. It's kind of hard to say. She's still jumping. She's still lunging, doing all of those things, and she's still dashing away. At this point, guys, it's really just rinse and repeat, but here's the thing. I have said this in other videos, and I'm going to keep saying it. You just need to stay calm during fights like this. These kind of particle effects, everything flying around on the screen, it can get really stressful. Just stay calm. You know how to dodge. You know how to parry. And if you're looking for a really quick way to end this fight, check this out. I use my Viking hook there and absolutely decimate her. I do more damage with that than I actually do with the stun attack. So it's just a great way to kill her and a great way to get the first piece of gear from the Thor armor set. So if you guys have any questions about the fight, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. If you have any tips or tricks you want to share with other people, feel free to leave that below as well. And as always, like and subscribe to Legacy Gaming so you never miss a brand new Assassin's Creed Valhalla video. Thank you all so much for watching. My name is Kodiak, and from everyone here at Legacy Gaming, play on.